because the models are magnetized and they can be placed on the display base for eye candy or used on those bases for gaming. And Robert is